Above his head, as the shadows of death